Hello guys, welcome back to In 5 Minutes. In this presentation, we are going to solve a problem asked on the number system in the exam May 2016. The question is asked like question number 3C was there, asking to convert a number AB, which is a hexadecimal number, is converted into binary coded decimal and octal. So writing solution part. First one, we'll convert this into the BCD code. We'll write, to get the BCD code of a hexadecimal number, we have to convert this hexadecimal into decimal. So our first aim is convert AB, which is the hexadecimal number, into, that is, how much decimal. So first of all, writing this, I'll write down the separately A and B part in the below. Since the base is 16, I'll write down the order as 16:0. And 16:1. That is nothing but A is 10 in decimal number system, and into 16:1, plus I have to add B is 11 with 16:0. This is nothing but 160 plus 11, since 16:0 is 1, anything raised to 0 is 1. Okay, so the number is 171 in decimal, but we want a BCD number of it, that is nothing but the binary coded decimal. So this is the decimal representation of the given number, and binary coded decimal, we have to represent each decimal digit in 4 bits binary code. Hence the final answer will be, for this one I'll represent 4 bit code binary as 0001. For the 7, I'll be representing 0111, and for the last one, I'll be representing 0001. So this is nothing but the final BCD code for 171 decimal. So this is our final answer. Second part, you have to represent the code into octal code. So there are two methods. Okay, so the simple method I'll try first, in which the hexadecimal number AB16, okay, AB base 16, to be converted into binary first. Okay, so AB16, therefore A can be written as A is 10, that is nothing but 1010, whereas B is nothing but 11, so that is 8 1011. Okay, so this is nothing but the binary code for the hexadecimal number AB. Since the hexadecimal number represents in the 4 bits, so I am representing each hexadecimal digit into 4 bit binary. Okay, after making it from LSB to MSB part, we'll make a group of 3. Okay, from LSB to MSB, and make group of 3 to get octal number. So the number is, I'll get here 110, then I'll get 101, sorry, first of all 110, then I'll get 101, afterwards 01, and this 1 is vacant with third bit, so I'll put 0 here. So there is a group of 3 3 3, and for this group of 3's, you can write down the equivalent octal number as 2 5 3. So this is the required octal number for the number AB hexa. Also, you can convert the number with the help of division. Okay, and how to carry out the division? Since the decimal number is 171, okay, so it is 171 decimal number is there, and the required decimal to be converted into octal, hence I'll divide this number by 8. So dividing this 171 with the help of 8, this will be 8 to the 16, and 11 is remaining. So for this 11, 8 ones are 8, and 3 is the remainder here. Again, 21 can be divided by 8. So 8 2's are 16, and 5 bits, or the number 5 will be at the remainder part, and you cannot divide 2 with the 8, so this 2 can be written as it is. So this is nothing but your MSB part, and 3 is nothing but the LSB part. Writing from MSB to LSB, you get 253 as the octal code for 171 decimal. So this is how you can solve the problem easily. So that's all about the BCD code and octal code of the respective AB hexadecimal number system. And for more videos and ideas, stay tuned to In 5 Minutes, and thank you for watching.